after a 0.5 time deduction, final score, 8.09. Next up, Nicholas Wright-Silla.